In March of 2015, I found a lump. And then on April 17th of 2015, I was diagnosed with breast cancer at the age of 34. I've always heard of Bismarck Cancer Center, but I didn't know too much about it until the diagnosis, and after that, it was the best place to be. My husband Brad and I came in and met with Dr. Russo. He knew exactly what I needed, reassured me everything was going to be perfect, and it was. Driving by the cancer center now, I just look back at how I came here every single day for 25 days in a row. It was probably honestly the best part of my whole journey. It was never anything I dreaded. They feel like family. The whole staff, I walk in, I still feel like this is my family here. Seeing them every day and then you leave and you kind of miss them. It was amazing. You just felt at home.